We're out of gas. I guess we better start scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing, your friend won't last long without a place to rest.
I vote we listen to the doctor.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home. Some place we can build what we need to keep your friend from dying.
I think I spotted a possible home site as we came through town.
Let's check it out. We're too exposed out here to stay for long.
Stranger over there.
That place might make a decent home.
Let's clear out the Zeds and have a closer look.
Here before everything collapsed.
Honestly, I try not to think about things like that.
Zeds closing in all sides.
Hey, Doc, we found a spot that should work well as our new home base.
Nice work. Once you claim the site, my patient and I will meet you there.
Now that you've found us a good home, our next priority is to build an infirmary. That will let me treat this illness and eventually make the cure. Unfortunately, we don't have all the resources we need to build it. Godspeed.
Time to get searching. Whoa, check this out. Check in later. Oh, we could do a lot with that place. That could be useful. A vehicle we might be able to get up and running. That's enough for now.
Hard lately, but we're figuring it out.
Looks quiet. Got it. Yes, finally.
Yay.
Oh, cool. I have to get more of those.
Materials we need. Let's get started building that infirmary. It'll take a while for us to finish putting up the infirmary. In the meantime, we should look around for more supplies.
We can use the radio to organize searches for things we need.
Perfectly drivable if you can refuel it.
Exactly what we need to keep my patient alive. Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating his symptoms. This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep his blood flow from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Hello! I see you folks are my new neighbors. Could one of you come by to help me out with something?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that. See if they can help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patient until we can make the cure.
Your door, leave me home.